Wabash Valley Correctional Facility are learning skills for employment after release. It's through the National Center for Construction Education and Research Program. Students are required to pass a core curriculum. It includes 10 hours of occupational safety and health administration work and learning up to 87 different crafts. This work is similar to a four-year apprenticeship. Since 2017, 115 students have completed the program at the facility. This weekend,